associating with us. Piku's look in the film is sort of functional yet stylish. You know, she's a working girl, so it obviously has to be comfortable. And I think that's, I think it's all the qualities that Milaj as a brand stands for is what Piku also is. I mean, that's the way she also dresses. It's functional, it's fashionable, you know, you're comfortable at the same time. And most importantly, I think it represents every Indian woman, someone who's modern and confident, but very, very traditional at the same time. So thank you so much for this association, and thank you for your wishes. And we also hope that Piku does really well.
Whatever she said about Piku's character is not the full story. There's so much left. Yeah, that's, for that you have to see the film. And brand ki bare mein main kya bolu, sab bol diya. Thank you.
No, thank you very much. We'd like to thank Melange Lifestyle for associating with our lovely film Piku. It's exactly what the film stands for: beauty and simplicity. And that's what I'm assuming Milord stands for as well. It's a lovely, heartwarming family comedy drama that's releasing on 8th of May. And, you know, like we have, you know, people in our families, there's a Piku in your family, there's a Baba in your family, there's a Rana in your family, and that's what you'll see on screen on 8th of May. So we'd love for you guys to go and see it. Thank you.
Hi, gorgeous contestants who are definitely waiting, and we are going to be unveiling, in fact, signing very soon, as I would request Deepika to kindly open the envelope and announce our Piku Milaj Queen.